initial sorting in the MRF is done by large rotating drums called trommels,
which separate materials by size. There are large holes inside these trommels that allow smaller materials like aluminum cans, paper, and plastic bottles to fall through for more sorting by machines, while larger materials like cardboard boxes and bulky plastic items go straight through the trommel for manual sorting.